They've done it then. A spectacular victory here in Abu Dhabi and a massive confidence boost for the entire team, I'm sure. Anthony, tell me, what was it that helped them achieve this success?
Well, Crofty, this was won through an abundance of speed and an abundance of skillful overtakes. Inside, outside, cutting underneath, we saw it all today. And it's really nice to see a Grand Prix won in that manner. A race, surely, that will satisfy the purists today, I think.
Here come our winners now. A thrilling race and a tremendous effort by Ferrari. Their history is well known, so it's no surprise to fans the world over to see them come out on top once again.